For the next exercise in the post-pitch recovery, we want to work our eccentric through our throwing motion. Best thing you can do is if you have a plyo ball, this is a great tool to use for working that eccentric through your throwing motion. Here I have a 2.2 pound, 1 kilogram plyo ball. If you're older, you've been doing this a while, you feel stronger, you can go up a little bit, but you don't want a super heavy ball for this. We're just working that eccentric strength. If you have a partner, that's probably the best way to do it because it's a little more natural through your throwing path. For this, have your partner stand behind you. You're going to be down on your knee. Again, if you're a right-handed pitcher, your left leg's forward, just like if you were throwing. If you're left-handed, you would switch that around. The goal here is all decelerating, slowing that down. These are called decel catches a lot of the time. So the ball is going to be thrown right over your throwing hand. You catch it and you slow it down through the motion. So you don't want to catch it back here and bring it through. You want to catch it, slow it down through your natural arm path. Slow it down, turn and just toss it back. We're not doing reverse throws on this. Slowing it down. You're going to do a set of 15. Slowing it down. If you don't have a partner, you can do this by yourself. You want to be careful on this, but you can do upward tosses. So you can do this on a knee or standing, but you're tossing it, catching it, and slowing it back down. Big thing is make sure your elbow stays up. So as you're doing this, you don't want your elbow dropping. You don't want to be throwing it out here. Your elbow stays in place as this moves. The big thing that can kind of cause a problem here and you want to be cautious on is when you catch it and bring it down, if you go too far into internal rotation, you're going to start putting impingement on your shoulder. You're going to put yourself in a position for shoulder impingement. So this one's not ideal. It's a lot better with a partner, but as long as you're using a really light ball and you feel confident and have the strength to slow this ball down, you'd do a set of 15 like this as well. But ideally, do it with a partner for a set of 15.